I'm not entirely sure what kind of poison this is, but I did make one guy throw up so hard he pretty much inverted. Kinda sucks that you only get experience after you need it, huh? Prepare for an experience.